you joined us late, every member of the crowd here got a poncho in a different color, and it forms pictures in the stands. There they are.
Tremendous amount for 11 and 12-year-old kids to remember.
Isn't it, though? I don't know where their marks are. How do they remember where to go? Ski jump. A ski jumper. There he is.
Ski jumping. Le saut à ski.
That's good.
Wonderful.
Again, the whole show here put on by the citizens of Calgary. Young and old. Now,
can you recall, Jim, seeing a more spontaneous opening ceremonies anywhere?
No, I can't.
I can't either.
I'm very touched. I'm very moved by this. Now they will form a dove.
International
you mentioned, Peter, only 230 years of complete peace in the
children formed the final
in the last
image,
3,500.
The dove of peace.
But we can hope. And now, ostrich feathers. The dove looks almost real. They had them hidden in their leg warmers for the rest of the show. Kids, you did it perfectly.
Absolutely.
The arrival of the Olympic flag with the traditional music, the Olympic hymn.
Those kids were wonderful.
Hymn.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the entrance of the Olympic flag. Mesdames et messieurs, le drapeau olympique.
It makes its way through these doves of peace. Flag that was first flown in public at Alexandria in Greece in 1914 and made its first appearance at the games of the 7th Olympiad in Antwerp in 1920.
And is colloquially referred to as the Antwerp flag for that reason. Five rings symbolizing the five continents. That's one way to take it. To symbolize the meeting of athletes all over the world.
Gold medal 1952 hockey.
Carried by former Canadian Olympians.
Médaille d'or et d'argent 1968 en ski. Anne Hegbeint, gold medal 1960 ski.
What a skier she was at Squaw Valley in 1960.
Mais un malencontreux accident l'empêche de participer aux Jeux de cette année. Podborski, bronze medal.
One of the crazy Canadians.
One of the crazy Canucks. Steve Podborski.
Downhill well skier.
Médaille d'or, 1948, hockey. Lucy Wheeler, bronze medal, 1956, ski. Gaëtan Boucher, deux médailles d'or, une médaille de bronze.
Great roar for Nancy Green Rain.
Gold medal. Gold medal. 1976. Ski. Vic Emery.
Oh, Vic Emery and the bobsled team. I'll never forget him.
1964, was it?
1964. And here comes the torch. Somebody carrying an American flag right alongside it. That's ad-libbing. Right by the stadium now. The Olympic hymn, written by Konstantin Palamas, the words and music by Spiros Samaras. Some of the words, immortal spirit of antiquity, father of the true, beautiful and good, ascend, appear, shed over us thy light upon this ground and under this sky, which has first witnessed thy imperishable flame. Lord Kalanin.